Hello everyone, I have already discussed about Copilot in my previous videos. Copilot in project operations, Copilot in business central, Copilot in customer service. Our today's topic is about Copilot in sales. So in today's video, we will cover how to enable Copilot in sales, how to use Copilot for opportunity summaries, how to use Copilot for upcoming meeting preparations, and how to use Copilot for drafting emails for the customers. Thank you. The first step in this demonstration is we will log into Power Platform Admin Center. Sales trial is name of our environment. Under Dynamics 365 apps, we will check for Copilot. Dynamics 365 Copilot app is pre-installed over here. In case it's not installed, you can install from the app source. Second step is we will go to make.powerapps.com. We'll go to apps and we will choose our sales hub. Click edit. Go to settings, see carefully, under settings we have upcoming, type Copilot over here, get two settings, Copilot for email and Copilot for chat, enable both of them. After enabling both the chat option and email option for Copilot, publish the app. Once you do publishing of the app, come back to Sales Hub. Go to Opportunities. Please note that Copilot is based on NLP. NLP stands for Natural Language Processing. NLP gives you suggestions based on text data that you already have. This is the reason in this opportunity I have filled almost all the attributes in well-defined manner. I also have provided information of the price listing and products and a few other items. Like for example, I have some activities like meeting, task, and some emails. So once you have well-defined data in your opportunity, you can get more benefit from the Copilot. Click on Copilot option. Click option Generate Summary. So you can see the summary says name of the opportunity, customer name, few other information items that it picked from the opportunity attributes. So, more accurate data in your attributes, in your activities, in your notes, better the summary you will get. Next option that we will see in Copilot is prepare for meeting. Before using that option, we have to check that in opportunities and related activities, we have enough data of meetings and the past email communication. Let's go to Copilot, prepare for meeting. So it picking data from your meetings which are coming up in near future and the data based on the your past email communication with the customers. Let me draft a new email. You can see as of now the compose option is gray out. When I click on email, Compose option become active. Click on describe email you want. Just text for customer meeting. So Copilot listed me some text about the email that I can use as it is or I can modify as per my requirement. Please again notice that Copilot gives us suggestions based on data that we already have entered in system. So please define all the major attributes in opportunities and go back to Copilot again. We have seen how generate summary and prepare for meeting works. Get latest news related to account. In this case, our account is Fabricam. So Copilot will try to find some news for this account by using the Bing. There are a few other options which are coming up very soon, like catch up. Okay, can only generate summary and prepare for the meetings. So we have discussed so far how to generate summary for opportunities, how to prepare for meetings, and how to draft email for the customer. I hope you liked the demo. Thank you. To see more demonstrations of this kind, please subscribe. Thank you.